city.
Differences between Philippine culture and Syrian culture.
Okay, first I think we have seen the Philippine also the food, the people, the life there.
Can you share an experience where you had a misunderstanding because you were not aware of the practice or need?
Every class we clean the class room. Also, we didn't have like a class for dancing or something like this, but here it could be weird.
So, how did you cope with that cultural difference?
For me, actually, it's good for anyone to learn more how to help people, how to clean or something.